strep throat, able to come back and barely make it for this game, and he's really running on adrenaline tonight. That ball thrown perfectly, the timing there.
Isham. Looking to the end zone for Spruce. They were finally beaten by St. Bonaventure, 2007. That's a touchdown for Nelson Spruce.
Nelson, all week we've been talking about the hype surrounding this game. Did it live up to what everybody expected?
Yeah, definitely. Both teams came out looking good in the first half. It was a close game at halftime, but we really came out to play in the second half and pulled away.
What was the biggest adjustment that you guys made in the second half that changed the momentum of the game?
I think we just tried to eliminate our mistakes. We had a fumble, interception, so once we got rid of those, we could put drives together and put points up.
This is the first game of the season that you guys, the first team offense and defense, played the entire game. Did you feel prepared to do that tonight?
Yeah, I think it was good for us, so we were not surprised later on in the season. I think it was a good test, and I think we were prepared.
All right, thank you so much, Nelson. Congratulations on the win.